guys. Ngayon, maglalagay tayo ng false nails. Ito po yung box na. Nabili ko sa check shop. So, parang maglalaro lang tayo ngayon. Para gumanda naman ang ating kuko. Okay. Meron tayong tatlong nail polish. Yes. If you are not using the press on nails, paint your nails with the polish color of your choice and skip the applying press on nails. State below. You can use multiple polish colors to create cool design. Make sure that each polish color dries completely before applying new color. Okay. Applying press on nails. Peel the backing off of a nail adhesive sticker and apply to the inside of one of the press on nails. So yun. And then we choose this one. And choose the smaller one. Very small. Ah, I'm cute. I'm cute. I love it. Two. Get compare this one. I love it. So let's continue. Ang hirap mag pick up guys. So I'm gonna do that. So lagyan na natin ng color.
Okay. Yeah.
madam na ang ating itsura, no? Parang hindi na tayo, ano, hindi na tayo naglalaba. Naguhugas ang plato. Ito na ang ating mga stickers. Gusto ko tong ano. Gusto ko tong shell. Ayan. Apply the shell. Oh, wow, I love it. You see that? I love it. There's a moon. And I can see it. I love it. Ito. So we're gonna put that one. Ayan, ang galing. So, ayan na po siya. And then, the heart. This one. Here. And then, here. Butterfly. We're gonna put the butterfly in here. Butterfly. Oh. Yeah. And then we're gonna put on this side. Another one. That's it. So, the sticker now. We're gonna put more color, pink, at the edge here. Edge of each nail. More pinkish. Did you see? There we go. You know what, guys? Yan na ang ating old snails. I love it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.